Arusha here. Today I want to talk to you about the NeoMem membrane family. There's three to choose from. They all have slightly different handling characteristics and are derived from various xenografts. The first one is the NeoMem, derived from type 1 collagen of the bovine Achilles tendon. It's the stiffest of all of them. It has cross-linked fibers, and as you'll see, it has a natural curvature, and that is on purpose from the manufacturer. And that is just so when you do have it hydrated, you can put it with the curve towards around the crest. If you were to put it opposite, you'll see that it's not so easy to handle. So just something to note. If you wanted to place it dry, just a suggestion that you take the dry NeoMem and a handle of your instrument and just roll it and create your own curvature. Just so when you do want to tuck it into your lingual or your palatal area, when it does get wet, you don't have the opposite fight with the curve. So now you have just created a new curve. Next one of the NeoMem family is the NeoMem FlexPlus. It is derived from the porcine peritoneum, and it is a type 1 collagen as well. It has the cross-linked fibers, so you do have the strength if you want to suture through it, and you can leave them exposed until the tissue grows over top. There is still a slight curvature to it, not as strong as the first one, as the NeoMem. As I said, that is our stiffest. This is way more drapeable. So it's definitely a choice of handling characteristics, whether you want the stiffer or the more drapeable membrane. So both of these are type 1 collagens, and they are used as a barrier for your graft. Last but not least, our newest membrane, which is not just a membrane anymore. Not only is it a barrier of your graft, it is actually an extracellular matrix derived from the porcine mesothelial tissue. It is definitely more than just a barrier. So it is an extracellular matrix that has glycoproteins, enzymes in it that will call over the tissue cells and fill it in. So it'll resorb away and it will turn into host tissue. So a fantastic choice if you want to not only protect the graft, but also want to thicken the biotype. And it can be used alone by itself as a free gingival graft alternative or a connective tissue graft alternative as well. So really nice handling with it sticking down and huge capabilities for regrowing tissue. So just to recap on our three choices of the NeoMem membrane family, we have our newest NeoMem ECM, which will be used for regrowing tissue and as well can protect the graft. We have the NeoMem Flex Plus, a little bit more drapeable type 1 collagen barrier. And then the original NeoMem by itself. It is a little bit stiffer of the three. If you have any questions, please contact any of your sales representatives. We'd be more than happy to answer any questions, or Citagenix directly at citagenix.com. Thank you for watching.